Just had an explosion from somewhere inside the barn.